Los Angeles in a bomber factory. They're coming down to visit. I'm meeting them at the station at 6.
Good for you, Jack. Are they cute?
They're my sisters, Hank.
Attention! Final inspection before liberty.
Good job, Kelso.
Are we going somewhere, gentlemen? Full inspection! It'd better be exceptional if any of you want liberty this weekend. Kelso, this carbine. The bore is dirty.
No, it isn't.
Are you arguing with me, Kelso?
Do what you need to do, Sergeant. You know the bore is immaculate.
Weekend liberty canceled. Two-day field drill. Clean this rifle.
No.
Do you know the penalty for insubordination, Kelso?
Jack, don't do it.
Forget him, Hank. He doesn't have what it takes.
Are you two finished? Are you going to clean this rifle?
No, Sergeant. Cole is right. I'm going to stop playing games and join a rifle company and fight the real enemy.
La pareja perfecta, hermanos. Es el capítulo de hoy. Que asume, vale verdura. Y se da la fuga. Ahorita te encuentro, motherfucker. Vamos a ver.
All right, gentlemen, I just got this handed to me. A hit and run felony at Ray's Cafe, 208 North Los Angeles. Got a patrolman on site. The coroner's on his way. Get down there, see if you can find any witnesses who can put a make on the car.
The thing was, he was a really nice guy. I felt lousy collaring him.
Hey, you think those vice boys get any on the side?
Bueno.
Guy gave his wife.
Vimos evidentemente lo que pasó. Y ya nos dieron el caso. Vamos a ver qué podemos hacer. Como pueden ver, no sé si están haciendo. Sí, están haciendo. Vámonos, Bruklowski. Ándale, boy. Pues así es, hermanos, estamos en el cuarto capítulo. En el cuarto capítulo de Eleanor. Espero que les esté gustando la serie.
Looks like the DA is gonna press charges. Ana Rodriguez might do time.
I'll speak to the DA. She's suffering enough.
I don't know, Cole. She's an easy make, and the DA likes conviction.
I'll convince him to let it go.
How you do that?
I'll give him something better.
Están hablando de Ana Rodríguez, del caso pasado, cuando se robaron el coche de la presidencia argentina, algo así. Llegamos. Café Ray, 4:29 de la mañana. Vamos. Muy tarde. Hasta para amanecer, quizá. Ay, muchacho. ¿Esa señora lo vio? Señora. ¿El bartender?
Detectives, over here.
Cole Phelps, traffic. What have we got?
Because a white male named Lester Patterson walked out of the bar and into the street. Car hit over there and he ended up here. Dead on impact by the look of it.
Have you canvassed the area?
The only one with anything useful to contribute is the young lady over there. She lives above the bar. Name is Shannon Perry. No, it's not a stage name. 24 years old. She left Kansas to follow the yellow brick road.
Is that so?
We'll take a formal statement later. Right now we're going to take a look around.
A ver, interrogamos a la... testigo, vamos a ver. Un sombrerito. Vamos a ver el sombrero. Bueno, es un sombrero normal, ¿verdad? Como cualquier otro sombrero que...
ended on his face and ended up here. Car must have struck him from behind.
Phelps?
You should take a look at the body. Poor guy didn't stand a chance.
Okay. Pues iba, no iba ebrio, no iba nada haciendo nada. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué tenemos aquí? Brown. Lester Pattinson. El 182 Norte Hope Street de Los Ángeles, California. 2 de abril del 36 años, varón blanco, 1.73.
We can notify next of kin.
Okay. 36 años. Billetes ensangrentados. Nada fuera de lo normal, ¿verdad? ¿Qué tenemos por acá? California Real Life, Lester Pattinson. Otra vez la dirección, Los Ángeles, California, 5 de enero del 47. Estimado señor Pattinson, es para nosotros una gran satisfacción confirmar la recepción de su solicitud. Será otorgada la aprobación inicial para elevar la prima semanal de tu póliza de seguro de vida a 3.47. El aumento se hizo efectivo el 1 de enero del 47. Nuestra póliza veterana convendría. Vamos. O sea, le aumentaron muchísimo. Le aumentaron 6.000. Esto ya me puso a... Le damos las gracias a Estados Unidos, California. Le deseamos buena salud y seguridad en su turno. Atentamente, Curtis Verso, vicepresidente de Seguros California.
Addison has life insurance.
Esperemos que no lo hayan asesinado adrede por el simple hecho de querer cobrar su seguro de vida, ¿verdad? ¿Verdad que sí, Lester Pattinson? Es que de que los hay, los hay. Bueno.
What have you got on the victim?
From all reports, he was intoxicated at the time of the accident. I don't know how intoxicated once I've done the autopsy. Looking him over now, I'd say he died on impact.
What about the chest wound? Isn't that inconsistent?
Very common in auto injuries. Look for a car with a prominent hood ornament. Those things are killers.
Sí, miren. Tiene una herida en el pecho.
Careful where you're stepping, Phelps. Ay. I don't come down to the station house perdón. And tap dance on your desk.
Perdón, perdón. No camino sobre la sangre, ¿verdad? ¿Qué les gusta? ¿5 metros?
Body travel to good 20 metros.
Desde que cayó el freno.
This blood is a long way from the body. Car must have been going like a bat out of hell.
O sea, la sangre, el alcance fue aquí pum, la atropellaron y fue a dar hasta allá. Supongo que en todo este tramo estuvo sobre el coche. Bueno, aquí está la derrapada del coche.
So the driver managed to brake before the impact.
So obviamente no quiere atropellarlo.
It's all yours, detective.
¿Toda mía? No, espérate, todavía no termino. Él venía por aquí caminando, estaba ebrio, salió. Venía del callejón. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué tenemos aquí?
A knife covered in blood.
¿Qué se me hace que este señor?
Could be a steak knife. This is a hit and run case, Phelps. Anyone could have thrown away a kitchen knife.
¿Pero ensangrentado?
In any case, we'll want tech services to scrub the alleyway before they bag the knife.
¿Qué se me hace que a este señor lo quisieron matar a propósito? ¿Qué es esto? Ah, no, la botella no, la de un lado. ¿Qué es esto? Es una bujía. Una bujía de auto. ¿Eh? Bueno. ¿Y esto? ¿Cigarrillos? No.
Don't think this is anything.
Disculpen que esté trepando por aquí, pero quiero ver qué hay arriba. No sé, intuición criminalista, ¿verdad? Ay, no hay nada, hermano. Krosky, por favor, el espacio personal, no se me acerque tanto, joven. No, pues no hay nada. ¿De qué lado? No, creo que aquí ya me estoy yendo por otro lado. Esta camioneta. No. Vámonos, Bukowski, aquí no hay nada. Creí que se abría, pero no hay nada. Una botella transparente.
Probably nothing.
No. ¿Qué tenemos aquí? Ah, pues tenemos que darle el cuchillo, ¿verdad? ¿No hay nada más? ¿No puedes aparecer? No. Para obtener información sobre la comunidad... Ah, no, César. Los puntos de intuición pueden usarse para destacar pistas por descubrir en el mapa para facilitar su localización. Tengo 5 puntos de intuición. Mostrar todas las pistas. No, pues que, ¿se fijan? Todavía faltan pistas por encontrar. ¿Ves que me salgo? Y se quitan.
I'll take the bartender. You work the rest of the room.
¿Otro periódico? ¿Se acuerdan del psicólogo que trataba al héroe de guerra? Psiquiatra de famosos promete un avance significativo en la salud mental. Vamos a ver.
Courtney, come in. Have a seat.
Thanks, doctor.
How are you finding working at the clinic?
It's, fine.
Are you sure?
Can I be honest with you, Doctor?
I would hope so, Courtney.
I was hoping that the therapy would be more beneficial.
Treatment can, unfortunately, be very long-term.
So many of the patients here are addicts, Doctor.
Many of them have been for years, Courtney. In the past, these people were condemned to sanatoriums. If we can reveal the root of the problem, then we have a chance to help them.
And until then, they stay sedated?
Do I detect a hint of reproach, Courtney?
I was expecting more, Doctor. I'm sorry. I don't mean to criticize.
Part of being a physician, Courtney, learning to be patient.
How is it possible to keep so many of them on their medications, Doctor? Many of their addictions are illegal.
Oh, many things in life are gray, Courtney. What may on the surface appear to be illegal is actually of benefit to society at large.
Vaya, está molesto porque no hay resultados en los compañeros, ¿verdad? Ahorita hablamos con los testigos. No. Vamos a ver. Ladies, gentlemen.
So this is why everybody comes to Ray's.
Puede ser que aquí estaba. Pero aquí no hay nada. De este lado da al callejón, ¿no? Sí. De este lado da al callejón. Al parecer ya son todas las pistas. Vamos a hablar con esta señorita.
Miss Perry?
Yes.
I'm Detective Phelps. This is my partner, Detective Bukowski.
Bukowski. Informe de la testigo, por favor.
Can you tell us what happened?
Well, I came to the window because I heard people arguing downstairs.
Discusión. Les dije.
You're already at the window. You're nosy, aren't you, Miss Perry?
Cotilla.
Do you want my help or don't you?
Ay. Ya me equivoqué la primera. Demonios. Discusión. No, no. Descripción del coche.
What kind of car was it?
A dark red Lincoln Continental.
Oh, sí se dio cuenta. Porque sí era rojo. Ah, es que era... Ah, es que le quise poner poli bueno en la pasada y le puse poli malo.
Did you see the license plate?
Only the first three letters, I'm afraid. 3C8.
3C8. Discusión oída.
Tell me more about the argument you heard.
Well, there were two voices. A man and a woman. That's all.
Why are you holding out on us, Miss Perry?
I'm sorry. I was hoping to tell my story to the newspapers. I'd like to get my picture in the paper. I'm trying to find work as an actress, and things look pretty difficult.
Cough it up, sister. We don't have all night.
The people arguing? They were husband and wife. I could tell by what she was yelling. Intimate things. Very embarrassing for the man.
Thank you, Miss Perry. Your information has been very helpful. You can go now.
You really think so? I hope you find that driver and put him away.
You certainly got away with the dames, Phelps.
Give it a rest, Bukowski.
Let's see what the patrons have to say.
Bueno, al parecer sí es lo que creímos. ¿Los clientes o el bartender? Hermano.
I'm Detective Phelps of the LAPD.
How can I help, Detective?
Your name would be a good start.
Dudley Lynch. Hired help. Dudley
Lynch.
I run the place when the owner ain't around.
Where is the owner?
He stepped out. Somebody had to take Lorna, Mrs. Patterson, home.
Atropello con fuga.
What can you tell me about the accident?
Not a lot. It was busy in here, and all I heard was the impact.
No te creo.
So what was he doing outside? It's against licensing regulations to drink on the sidewalk.
Esther and Lorna were having a fight. The owner made him take it outside. It was pretty ugly.
Lorna algo se llama, ¿no? Relación con la víctima.
Do you know the victim?
Yeah. Lester Patterson. He's a regular here, or he was.
Not one of your favorite customers?
Lester was special, but not my kind of special.
Was Lester drinking alone?
No. He came here with his wife. She didn't seem too interested in the booze, though.
Discusión oída en el bar?
A witness overheard an argument.
Lester and Lorna. There's nothing like airing your dirty laundry in public, is there?
Este vato como que... Algo no me dices, ¿eh?
Why was Lorna Patterson in such a hurry to leave? What is going on here?
Lorna was pretty upset, so Leroy took her home. Lorna and Leroy are close. They've been talking about opening a new bar.
Leroy?
Leroy?
Leroy Sabo? The owner?
How long have Lorna and Leroy been talking about this new bar?
Who knows? I just served the drinks.
Bartenders hear all sorts of things. Are you going to tell me, or do we have to start playing rough?
When Lester was drinking, he treated Lorna like dirt. He gambled away all their money. Lorna pitched Leroy about the bar. I don't know how interested he is.
Is Leroy doing well?
Hell no. The only thing keeping this place afloat are the poker games.
Thanks for your help, Lynch. I'm going to need you to sign a statement with the patrolman.
Sure, no problem.
You get anything out of the regulars?
They weren't giving too much away. They liked watching Lester and Lorna go a few rounds every other day. And Lester was a fan of the love tap.
A ver, hermanos, creo que aquí tenemos un pequeñín dilemín. A ver, no dañe la escena del crimen. Mi compadre allá tirado allá abajo había ampliado su seguro de vida por $6,000 más, lo que iba siendo $16,000. Y curiosamente, la Lerona, esposa de la víctima tirada allá, tenía algo que ver con el dueño del bar Ready Café. Y curiosamente, muere mi compadre. Y habían estado hablando sobre abrir un nuevo bar. O sea, dime, ¿qué creen que el del carro rojo no era el que creemos el tal Leroy? Vamos a ver qué sale.
Gotta be something big, right?
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, detective?
I need to run a partial license plate, 3 Charles 8. Cross-check possible Lincoln owners. Suspect vehicle is a red Lincoln Continental.
Just a moment, detective.
No vas a decir que es Leroy.
Only one possible make on that license. Registered to a William Shelton.
William Shelton.
738 West Temple Street.
Thanks, ma'am.
Looks like we caught a break on this one.
Will this make it into the paper?
Ay, a ver. Residencia de los Pattinson y residencia Shelton. Vamos primero con los Pattinson. Ahora sí que es la dirección de la víctima. Ay, güey, este no es. Este no es. Este no es. Venga, Bulkowski, bájese de ahí. Este es nuestro carro, me equivoqué. Vamos a la residencia de los Pattinson. Nos vamos a encontrar con Lerona, eso es seguro.
So the wife was there when it happened, but then left the scene.
You're right. That's pretty unusual behavior.
She could be in shock. I saw some people do some strange things in the war after their buddies got hurt.
Maybe. Maybe she doesn't give a fuck. According to the patrons, her old man was a piece of work.
You don't think,
Phelps, the guy was run over. So it worked out well for this broad. So what?
Sí, exactamente.
Maybe she deserved to catch a break. No.
Vamos a combatir el crimen, muchachos. El primero de la noche. Ahorita vamos a combatir el crimen. Y luego vamos a la casa de Lerona, de los Pattinson. De la víctima y de la esposa que se fue después del atropellamiento de su esposo. Vamos a cortar camino, muchachos. Ay, güey.
This is 11K. Go ahead with the further.
¿Delincuentes a la fuga? ¿Qué pasó?
What took you so long? They're getting away.
What happened here, sir?
They had guns. Dirty Louses took everything and then booked. They went that way, the stairs alongside the track.
Oh, demonios. ¿Qué le hicieron? ¿Pero dónde? Ay, ¿qué era eso? ¿Una placa de oficial? Ah, son placas, esas son como coleccionables. ¡Vámonos! ¡Espérame, Bukowski! ¡Ahí voy!
LAPD!
Time to dust!
Give me some cover!
¡Ay, güey! Me volaron el sombrero. Oh, abatidos. ¡Ole mole, hermanos!
Car 11K. Shots fired. The suspect is down at 3rd and Hill. It's code 4 here, but I need an ambulance.
11K, roger on the ambulance. All units, the shooting at 3rd and Hill Street is code 4. Code
4. Bueno. 5 de 40, hermanos. Vamos ya directo para allá. Luego hacemos más crímenes. Quiero llegar al fondo de esto porque estoy seguro de que fue la señora y el tal Leroy. Es que la señora tiene Lerona, se llama Lerona. Lerona y Leroy. Lerona, Lerona, algo así se llama la señora. Estamos aquí a la vuelta. Ay, pero qué cosas tiene la vida, muchachos. Residencia de los Pattinson, 5:14 de la mañana. Buenas, buenos días. Buenas.
Yes, hello.
Mrs. Patterson.
Is this about my husband?
We're investigating the incident, ma'am.
I see. Come in, won't you?
¿Podemos investigar su casa antes de hacer preguntas?
Can you tell me what happened?
What's to tell? He got hit by a car and now he's dead.
You don't appear to be too upset about the fact.
Lester and I met on a furlough in 44. We got married that weekend. People don't understand it now, but that happened a lot back then.
I see. So you probably did well to stick it out this long.
What's that supposed to mean, mister? I think it's about time you left. I have someone here, and
I beg your pardon? You're gonna have to run that one by us again, sister.
It's okay, Lorna.
Lorna.
I'm Leroy Sabo.
Leroy.
Well, well. Nice to see you're comforting the grieving widow, Mr. Sabo.
All right, wise guy. Do you have any intelligent questions you would like me to answer?
You can confirm Mrs. Patterson's story.
Lester lost at cards. He was kind of hard to control when he lost his temper. He turned without looking and walked right out in front of the car.
Uh-huh.
It wasn't good.
What's your relationship with Mrs. Patterson, Mr. Sabo?
We're friends. Good friends.
You expect me to believe that?
Look, I was filing for divorce. Mental cruelty. Lester could be a mean son of a bitch.
And Lester knew about that?
No. I hadn't told him.
Well, hasn't this worked out well for the two of you? I feel almost bad for busting in on this little rendezvous.
Atropellé con fuego.
How did the car come to hit Lester?
He walked straight into the path of an oncoming car.
Ay, por favor.
You expect me to believe that, Lorna? It's all very convenient.
Gambling for Lester was like the needle for a hophead. He was yelling at me. He was yelling at the whole world. I kind of felt sorry for the driver. Poor guy had no chance.
¿Motivo de discusión?
You were arguing in the bar and on the sidewalk.
We were always arguing. So what?
Admit it. You were baiting him, pushing his buttons. We can easily get the full story from the regulars in the bar.
All right. Lester was playing cards out back. He lost, of course, and wanted back in. He suggested I earn the money on my back to get him a stake. That was the proposition he was putting to his so-called buddies. So maybe I was a little angrier than usual. Let's just say I took exception to his idea.
Sociedad con Leroy Sabo? O sea, de abrir otro bar?
The bartender said that you and Leroy were planning to go into business together. Can you explain how you'll get the money to do that?
I have a little money saved away.
Sabo has no money. This place can't be worth much. Where is the money coming from?
My father left me this house and some money. Lester took out a second mortgage. I held on to the money and kept my mouth shut. And that's all I'm gonna say on the subject.
You and Mr. Sabo have an interesting day.
I'm sure we will, officer. Now, if you could both just leave.
We're leaving, ma'am. Sorry for your loss. I can see what a tough time you're having with all this.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
¿Me prestas tu teléfono?
How can I help, detective?
Any messages?
Just one, detective, from the coroner. Message reads, Phelps, see me at Central Morgue immediately. Results of the Patterson autopsy.
Thank you.
El forense, ya está lista la autopsia. Creo que alguien está en problemas, quizá. Más luego nos vemos, señores. Venga, Brukowski. Vamos primero con la residencia Shelton, que es de quien lo atropelló, porque a final de cuentas se dio la fuga y está cometiendo un delito, ¿verdad? Mira, aquí está la vuelta. Qué conveniente. ¿Verdad? Qué conveniente. Residencia de Shelton 521. Ahí está el Cadillac. ¿Qué sale de esto? ¿Ya amaneció? 5:47. Oye, ¿a dónde vas? Vaya que sí la atropelló con fuerza.
That's the son of a bitch right there. William Shelton?
Yes.
It doesn't look good, Shelton. You packing your bags and making a run for it? You know why we're here.
Yes. The accident.
We've got witnesses who can put this car at the scene, not to mention the physical damage. This is open and shut, Shelton.
Hey! Hey! Hey. No, hermano. Más años si haces eso, eh?
That coward thinks he can run from everything.
Venga, ¿a dónde vas, Shelton? Eso no es muy inteligente de tu parte. Se está dando la joga. Se está. ¡Holy moly! Casi choca ahí. Tonto Shelton.
Lay into his wheel arches. Come on.
Esto va a terminar mal, Shelton. Oh, Shelton.
No wonder he killed someone driving like this.
¡Ah! Ya me llevó una farola.
Enough games, Phelps. Take this guy out.
¡Ale, madre!
Let that asshole get away.
Espérame. Ahí voy, ahí voy. Aquí, aquí lo tenemos. No lo hemos perdido. Ahí voy. Espérame, Bukowski. Mi auto no acelera. Mi auto no acelera. ¡Ey, ey, 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 ey! ¡No! ¡La gente! ¡Quítese, señora!
heading into the station. Go on, get after him.
Aquí no sales de ningún lado.
All right, I give up.
Hold it right there, Shelton.
Espérame, que mató a Shelton. No te vayas de ahí.
How does a vehicular manslaughter rap sound, Shelton?
I hit him. I admit it. I just panicked, but it wasn't my fault.
What do you mean?
The guy jumped right out in front of me. He came out of nowhere. There's nothing I could do about it.
Why didn't you stop?
I've had accidents before.
That's it. We're done here. The DA is gonna love you.
They weren't all my fault. I'm a surveyor. I need my license for my job. There were people around. A woman and a man were standing right next to him.
Hey.
I thought they could get him to a hospital. I'm telling you, it's not my fault.
The guy is dead, Shelton.
You can't be serious.
William Shelton, you're coming downtown. We need to talk about a manslaughter charge.
¿Se dieron cuenta? Dijo que un hombre y una mujer estaban junto a él. Era el héroe y la Lerona, o como chingo se llame. Vamos al forense. Bueno, antes de ir al forense, vamos a combatir el crimen, muchachos. Ya que no todo es... Bueno, sí es combatir el crimen todo, pero hay que tener un poquito de acción, ¿no? Cualquiera quiere tener acción. Buena persecución, ¿eh? Buena persecución. Espero que no sea muy lejos. Pero bueno, espero les esté gustando el caso, porque a mí sí. Vamos a llegar al fondo de esto muy pronto. Y más porque me dejó el forense un mensaje diciéndome que ya era necesario que llegara. La música... A veces no me saca copyright del juego, pero bueno. Venga, vamos. Está lejitos, pero venga. ¡Señor, el tiro! ¡Uy!
Way too close.
Es que... No me di. Miren la vuelta. Es que hay que bajar la velocidad también, hermano. Venga. Sí estaba lejos. Bueno, sí está lejos. Pero bueno, lo más importante aquí es de que yo creo que sí. Ah, ya voy llegando.
This is car 11K. We'll handle the 415.
Hey! Pinche loco.
You're the one who's been sending cosmic rays into my room. I'll show you. Yes, sir. You're not going to control my thoughts anymore.
Just calm down, sir.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Va a correr. Sí, va a correr.
Give it up, LAPD.
That away.
Venga, compadre.
Put your hands in the
compadre,
air.
Cuidado. Hey. ¡Ey! ¿A dónde vas?
Don't make me chase you.
Gente loca ahí en todos lados, pero este. Ah, vas para arriba, sí.
You don't understand. Someone has to stop the maneuvering.
Venga, Phelps. ¿A dónde vas? Te estás encerrando tú solo. Y más si vas a una azotea. No saltes, tranquilo. ¡No, mam! Como dije, gente loca hay en todos lados. Valiendo queso. Demonios. Sí, por media ciudad. Nomás para ver un tipo volar desde una azotea. Hazme el favor. Vamos con el forense. ¡Ching, eso, man! ¡Perdón! ¡Ole, mol! Venga, directo al forense. Ya no voy a agarrar más crímenes. Bueno, después de ver un hombre volar. ¡Eres, señor! ¡Ay! Vamos directamente a seguir con este caso que me tiene con la espinita ahí, que me la quiero sacar, que yo sé que es el héroe y la lerona. Herona, lorna, ¿cómo se llama? Este nombre medio raro. Yo sé que son ellos. Pero bueno, ¿ustedes qué creen, muchachos? Uy. Díganme abajo en los comentarios qué es lo que opinan sobre este caso. Si son ellos los que mataron al señor Pattinson para abrir su nueva licorería, no sé qué era, pero bueno. Los pajaritos se escuchan por ahí. Insisto que estas canciones me van a sacar mucho copyright en el video. Llegamos. Los Ángeles son country, la morgue. Depósito central, 9:26 de la mañana. Ya está, tenemos 5 horas de servicio. Déjame guardar este vehículo. Listo. Ford Ambulancia. Vehículo desbloqueado. Vamos. Buenas tardes, buenos días, mejor dicho. Yo tengo hambre, necesito comer algo. Acá está el forense.
We can put the driver in front of a judge in less than a week. You'd be making a big mistake. Run that by me again? The victim was dead before the car hit him. 2 puncture wounds to the right side of the thorax. Second puncture reached his heart. You're kidding me. Been doing this job 23 years, son. No one's ever laughed at one of my jokes.
He was stabbed to death?
Long, sharp knife. Length of a bayonet.
We found a knife in the alleyway.
Where is it now? Was it bagged?
By Patrolman Kaplan.
Perfect. I'll get you a definite match.
Jesus, we got him. Murder one. We were right there and they tried to stare us down. Now they'll both get the gas chamber. We have the knife,
demonios.
We have the coroner's report, and I bet we could roll Sabo as a witness. Let's bring her in.
Demonios, demonios, demonios. ¿Y luego ya encarcelamos al otro man? ¿Dónde está mi patrulla? Es esta. No, esta no es. Ahí está afuera. ¿Qué vato ya se subió a la ambulancia? Oh, ya no, güey. Es que lo... Ay, bendigo Bukowski. A la ambulancia, no. Compa. Qué cómodo. Vamos acá en nuestro carrazo. Ahí viene. Residencia de los Pattinson. Demonios estos. Ándale, boy. Que tenemos a esas gentes contra las cuerdas ya. Ya no va a haber de otra. ¡Uy! ¡Espérate! Se las dije desde un principio, hermanos. Y luego arrastramos al pobre topógrafo. Que pues sí, lo atropelló, pero es como dice el forense, ya estaba muerto. No quiero combatir ningún crimen, ya quiero ir al grano con esto. Vamos, quítense. Que ando emocionado. Atrapando a los criminales. ¡Ay! Aquí están. Perdón.
Try making it to the next intersection without killing anyone.
Discúlpame.
Can you do that for me?
Aquí estamos de nuevo a las 10:30. Buenos días, somos nosotros de nuevo.
He spoke to the coroner, Mrs. Patterson. He confirmed your husband's cause of death. We'd like you to come downtown and answer some questions.
It wasn't me.
Ya está cantando.
It was Leroy's idea. Leroy stabbed him. I have nothing to do with it.
Where is Leroy now?
He's in the bedroom.
You're very good, Lorna.
Put the gun down, Leroy. If you do something stupid now, you don't stand a chance in front of the grand jury.
Nice of you to give me up, sweetheart. All that whispering in my ear, telling me how we had to get rid of him, how good it could be, all the money we could claim, all that planning, how to get him into the street, how to make it look like an accident.
For God's sake,
you had
Leroy,
all
shut
the
up.
Bases covered, baby.
I have nothing to do
you
with it.
You think I'm gonna fry for you,
He's
Lorna?
He's a crazy man. Shoot him. Shoot him, for God's sake.
No, hombre, ya.
It's too late, Sabo.
Sacaste boleto. Ya sacaste boleto. Recarga, Felps, recarga. Hijo de la reconchuda.
Sabo, stop or I will shoot.
Oh. Es que no había de otra.
You look spooked, Phelps. I thought you'd been under fire before.
It never gets any easier, Bukowski.
Entonces, todo estaba el mentado Sabo detrás de todo, ¿verdad? Como dijo la señora, fue idea de él. Y pues accedió ella, pero dime tú por qué accedí y yo eso.
So, I give you a hit and run, you bring me back fraud, conspiracy, and first degree murder. This is how a good detective operates, Phelps. You take nothing at face value. You keep digging and asking questions until you get to the truth. You got some sharp elbows on you, detective. I like that. Keep up the good work.
Bueno, me llevo en felicitaciones, ¿no? Pero bueno, creo que alguien se tendrá que disculpar con el del Cadillac rojo. Quiero un Cadillac, ¿no? Pero bueno, hermanos, esto acabó en un asesinato. No sé si la señora moriría, pero Leroy sí murió. Espero les haya gustado el caso de hoy, hermanos. A mí me gustó, la verdad. ¿Para qué te digo que no? Pero bueno, hermanos, espero se hayan divertido, espero se hayan entretenido, les haya gustado mucho. Y nos vemos en el próximo capítulo. Me acaban de felicitar, no sé si me vayan a ascender de puesto, la verdad. Pero vamos a ver qué es lo que pasa después. Nos vemos hasta la próxima. Adiós.